Thousands again turned out for the final chapter of this Christmas Carnival series, and Olympic star Graeme Brown certainly rose to the occasion. After catching the field, Brown, Darren Young and Jamie Carney set up a thrilling showdown. And in the charge for the line, the Olympic gold medalist, who finished second in the Latrobe and Launceston wheels, finally went one better.
Same as last year. It took me to the last one to get up, so no, it's definitely I've won it 2 years in a row now, so it makes it twice as good, I guess.